outfit and how much everything costs.
Hat is cotton on, like $10. Necklace is from North Beach. It's like a seashell one, maybe $15. This t-shirt is Marc Jacobs Heaven Collection, maybe $60-$70. And I have these t-shirts, they're thrifted, maybe like $5. Shoelace is free because I took it from a shoe. And Converse are, I don't know, maybe $100. However much Converse count. Yeah.
So the outfit is a combination of made stuff and some purchase secondhand. So this is a Disciple of Discipline neoprene vest. I'd say $40 to make. Jeans, these were from Op Shop. I think like $10. Shoes, classic canvas. I think there are 100, so that's my most expensive. And the cap's $20. So yeah, keep it pretty cheap.
I thrifted this shirt and then I screen printed it, and my bike shorts are from my friend and I cut them. And I bought these at the Riccarton Market when I was 14. $7 and free, so 14.
Pretty much everything I'm wearing is secondhand. This dress cost me about £10 when I was living in England. Secondhand shoes, which cost me £25, and my glasses were my big thing, so they were £200, but they're secondhand. Coat, brand new, but it was at a discount shop, so this was about £50.
Possum merino beanie, actually probably quite expensive. Christmas present for my mum, so I don't know. This, let's see, maybe $6 from Fairymead vintage clothing. This one was from Salvation Army, probably, I don't know, maybe 15. The trousers, $2, $2 clothing warehouse, can't go wrong. The belt, this was a like old one. I got this in like 2013 from Cheapskates. I don't know, probably $25 or something, yeah. Oh, the shoes. These are another non-thrifted thing, but from Merrill. I think they're $80. Oh, the watch, yeah, another gift. This is from my girlfriend, so I don't know the cost. I think these might be around $80.